We are the Big Poppies from Davis, California, and that song was called Gone Fishing. This next song is called Insatiable Sin. Song is on our EP. It's one of the first songs on there. This next song is not.
Thank you.
fun little jam we just came up with. And we usually call it Funky Jam because you know, never know where it takes you. But it's always funky with us. So this next song is a little bit chiller maybe, and it's also on our EP. It's a song Ryan wrote. It's called Dirt My Bones.
Yesterday, when I had to leave.
So yeah, like I said, we are the Big Poppies, and we're from Davis, California. And Ryan and Ari have known each other since growing up. I met Ryan through an open mic, and we play guitar really well together, and we sing differently in school, and so like a lot of chemistry. So we started playing, and then Ari tagged along. Got like a million times, bajillion times better at bass in like a year, and we just started playing tunes. Grabbed a drummer, and then now we got a new one. Chris, guy in the back, making some skins pound. And we played a show, first show with Chris last night, and got this today. Tomorrow we got another one, so we'll just keep on rolling. And hope you guys are having fun. This next song is called Go Stop. Thank you. That one's called Go Stop. If you can't tell, I get his name. This next song is a song I just wrote. It's called, it's got a bad name, called Lonely Lips. Nobody likes it. Maybe I'll change it. But for now, it's called Lonely Lips.
When the lights go out,
awesome. We want to thank KDRT for inviting us and everybody else that's helping KDRT with this fundraising and keep the community well informed with all the awesome musicians and everything else that's going on. And we love you guys, and we're willing to do anything to help you guys out, even play twice in the same weekend, which is awesome. And so this is going to be our last song. It's called Zeppy, and it's going to get loud. When Ari says tune up, I really listen to him. He's trying to tell me something. Hey, I'm getting all greens over here. Ooh.
I gotta stand next to
you. Ooh. You're the one that wanted to stand there. Yeah.
That's all I can tell you.
Right?
Okay. So I get to start this one off, right?
Yeah, baby.
Thank you. That was awesome. What a nice, full, rich, deep sound. You guys did it. The Big Poppies. Max, why don't you step up to the microphone and introduce the band for me?
Yeah, cool. So I'm Max Van Dyke, as Pete just pointed out. And I get to speak for the guys, I guess.
Right.
And to my left is Ryan McBride. And he's our little jack of all trades, busting out guitars and harmonicas and singing and slide guitars and tambourines. Triangle. Might have to bust the triangle solo out soon.
Cowbell.
And then, like I said earlier, Ari Schwartz, the three of us were kind of like a little dynamic trio, writing songs and stuff, and then we needed a drummer, so you know what? We cast out a line, and we got ourselves a Chris.
Big old fish.
A big old fish, yeah. Much bigger fish than our last fish, so that's nice. And he's got my hair, too, so I dig it. I'm not the only guy with long hair in the band anymore. So yeah, we got Chris Preston on the drums now, and we are the Big Poppies from Davis, California.
Thank you for listening.
Yeah. You said it well earlier that you were playing two times now for us this week. KDRT is going through its fundraiser, as you know, and it's run by about 35 volunteers. And we do it because there's a lot of different shows, but many of them involve music. Mm-hmm. And we really... as a community, we need to validate your performing and your artistic endeavors, and we need to give you a voice. And we can only do that if people send in money and keep us on the air. So go to kdrt.org, that's kdrt.org, and send us $500 and keep this alive. So Big Poppies, thank you.
Thank you.
And we'll see you next year when we do this again.
Oh, yeah.
All righty. Take care. Bye now.
Thank you.